Hey guys, the Redmi K40 Game Enhanced Edition has finally announced in China and it comes with great specs with aggressive pricing. As we know, it's a gaming smartphone, so let's talk about the top 5 features of the first gaming smartphone by Redmi. So let's start with game aesthetics. It's a gaming smartphone, so it will definitely have lots of additional stuff. Like every gaming device, it comes with RGB lighting around the camera module, which gives it an attractive look. This RGB lighting also doubles as camera flash, which is really well thought. Additionally, the Redmi K40 Game Enhanced Edition features a pop-up mechanism for its shoulder buttons at the corner of the frame. However, unlike other devices with integrated non-pop-up activation buttons, this one comes with a nifty pop-up mechanism that allows the users to slide a button on the edge to reveal the buttons trigger that would otherwise be aligned with the frame. It also has cooling system through vapor chambers made of graphene to prevent it from heating up coming out of the antenna area. Next up, we have performance. The Redmi K40 Game Enhanced Edition uses MediaTek Dimensity 1200 processor. Dimensity 1200 is based on 6nm process. Its configuration includes 8 cores, the main one being Cortex-A78, which operates at 3 GHz. Additionally, 3 more Cortex-A78 cores with a frequency of 2.6 GHz and 4 energy-efficient Cortex-A55 cores operating at frequency of 2 GHz are used here. It supports 5G dual SIM dual standby. There's up to 8GB LPDDR4X RAM and 256GB of UFS 3.1 storage. So when it comes to performance and gaming, you can play any desired game on this device. Next up, we have smooth display panel. The Redmi K40 Game Enhanced Edition has a 6.67 inches Full HD Plus display panel. It is an OLED display panel, so you will get deep blacks and awesome colors. There's 120Hz refresh rate and 480Hz touch sampling rate, so you will not face any lag with this display. It will provide you a smooth gaming experience. This display panel is also HDR 10+ certified. It is protected with Corning Gorilla Glass 5. There's pixel density of 395 ppi. The display panel can achieve peak brightness of 1300 nits. The bezels are very thin. There's a small punch hole in the top center, which is the smallest hole punch in any smartphone. So it's a sharp, smooth, and responsive display panel. Next up, we have battery department. The Redmi K40 Game Enhanced Edition comes with 5065 mAh battery, which can last you up to a single working day easily. It features 67W fast charging. Now that's really cool. The company claims that you can fully charge this battery in around 36 minutes. Also, the device comes with an L-shaped USB Type-C charging cable. It comes with MIUI 12.5 out of the box. And lastly, let's talk about the special sound. So it comes with dual stereo speakers, and that's very common even in normal smartphones. But what's not normal is that these speakers are powered by JBL. Yes, JBL has partnered with Redmi for this smartphone. So expect bass-heavy, crisp sound experience from the Redmi K40 Game Enhanced Edition. This smartphone also gets the IP53 rating for water and dust resistance. You will also find 3 microphones on board for enhanced sound recording when you are gaming. Now, I haven't talked about cameras as it's a gaming smartphone, but here you go. It includes a 64 megapixel primary sensor, an 8 megapixel ultra wide angle sensor with 119 degree field of view, and a 2 megapixel macro lens. Moreover, there is a 16 megapixel selfie snapper housed in the centered punch hole cutout at the front. So I guess I've covered all the things here. The smartphone will be available on 30th April in China. This smartphone starts at 1999 Chinese yuan, which is roughly around 22,999 rupees for the 6GB plus 128GB base variant. But that's not the price with which it will come globally. So, what are your thoughts about the Redmi K40 Game Enhanced Edition? Let me know in comments down below. Follow me on Twitter at TechXTRJ. So guys, that's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. I am Raj and I will see you guys in my next video.